David. And they was like, David. David.
Okay, start with a bang. Back with another video. I just want to let you guys know that me, Aliana, and Ray and Nana are headed to one of the spookiest places in New York City. We're going to actually like see what we're going to get into. But hey, we're going to get straight into the car because they've been waiting on me. I was looking for my keys. Couldn't find my keys. They were on the shelf the whole time. I looked at the shelf like several times. I did not see a damn key at all, but they were there. But anyways, it's been like 30 minutes and they're outside in the cold. So I'll see you guys in a minute.
It's been a shame.
First of all, we need to get
in the car. She got that.
I'm gonna say, I can feel it, but.
Oh, now y'all wanna use your little button?
There go my butt.
Y'all purposely shaking it. This whole ride. This whole ride. Yeah, y'all. And
I can get it better than a thunderstorm. Hey. Make love from the midnight to the early morning. Hey. Taking you a glass and Folgers in your car. That morning proof is what I do. Hey. Baby, take a swim.
These are the kind of books I like to read. Pregnant by my sister's baby daddy.
Jesus is the one.
Hell yeah, praise Jesus Christ, nigga, free Palestine.
Already know what it is.
It's the trap game, Abraham Lincoln, 416 bars ago. R.I.P. Betty White, she ain't dead before when she died, because I know it's coming up. Hey, little bitch, how you not gonna fuck on a real nigga? Yeah, I'm getting paid, still late on my bills, nigga. Yo, bitch at my crib, I just let her charge the iPhone. Ask me if these diamonds now, bitch.
These are rhinestones.
Armpit musty. Reeboks fuzzy, my show got canceled, cause
folks don't trust me.
Now I'm in the strip club with glue on the bottom of my shoe, nigga. That's how I do.
I'm gonna rob my mama and I'm gonna spend the money on the old Chevy because I got depression.
Everybody know, nigga, you need to learn your fucking lesson. Nigga, I got depression.
Damn, it's so sad. I can't put none of that in me then. Y'all just missed a whole bunch. Okay, y'all, where the building at? Cause that shit said we was near. What address is that? Hold on, y'all.
All right, so you guys, like, we here. We have to find the place because the nigga was like on the other side of the street. Now, why the fuck is it for sale though?
What is these kids doing, bro?
No.
First of all, y'all missing the point.
That's
I'm
just
trying
like
to figure out why the house is on sale and the lights is on.
It says it's worth $36 million. So
wait, what? 30 what?
Yeah, like 37 something, $37 million. I don't understand why, because the bitch is not all that nice for one.
So my son just dropped a new song. All right, Peter Pan.
Okay. All right. Damn, that sound like he knew he was gonna die.
Listen,
that's what it's.
And I'm gonna know when they're gonna die. And I'm
he
gonna
said, have mercy. He said, have mercy on him. They ain't had no damn mercy.
They did.
How? They shot his ass. Gone.
Why you say it like that?
It's the third time. I told you something.
I'm in the car. Leave you. Stay in the car. You would get away.
Yeah,
This is the third time. I told you
something. Come on, man. I did that shit. Come on. Stop tripping.
Exactly.
I did it again.
Okay. What the fuck?
Come on, David.
Come on.
Let's go, Dave. See, I gotta call her to get out the car. Cause you're not finna do that.
So when she wanna be scared on her own terms, is okay.
Aliana just gonna stay in the car.
Can't take you nowhere, man.
You.
Get your ass out the car, man. Look at this.
Come on, Allie.
Get your ass out the car.
Come on, Allie. You got the escort. Come on.
First of all, that light's too goddamn bright.
I know it is. Shoot.
First of all, fuck. Shit.
Nigga said, fuck the for sale sign. We hopping?
Nigga said, we hopping.
Okay, I still not understanding why it said.
Wait, wait.
That's that goddamn rocking chair. You know, I don't play no shit like that.
That don't even sound right, the cricket and the cracking. It got my soul jumping right now.
No.
Jesus is the one. Shout out to White Mafia.
How the fuck
hey,
this
wait, hold on, right?
Got it open.
Right,
you ready?
Yeah, video.
Yeah, bitch. Well, you want a video camera or you want to hold the light?
I'm going to hold the light. You go. Right.
Oh, shit.
Turn the bitch on, bitch. You keep.
Oh, I'm about to say shit died already.
To turn it. Don't turn. There you go. Close the gate.
Nigga said to close the gate. Look, you got the bus coming.
That's fine. They don't know that we don't own the place or not.
Yeah, because it's just a big for sale sign. Look at this fucked up goddess.
Y'all go inside. I'll be out here.
Well, how you going? You going to look mad. You going to look mad.
And look at the fucking car. Matter of fact, make sure we don't get a ticket. Let's stay there.
We're not going to get no ticket. This is a parking way.
Go knock on the door. And what
bitch, what the fuck we knocking on the door for?
So the ghost could be like, hello. It's me.
The next time we need to get like.
I've been trying to get out. Oh, this song.
Wait. So let's look inside though. What it look like inside? Oh shit.
Fuck that. Look at this.
Why is
look
old?
At this. Look at this.
Security notice. This area is under the.
Fuck that nigga. Wait, don't read that. Look at the picture, nigga. Look at the picture. Move it up. Move it up. Move it up.
What the?
Look at that. Move. Look at the picture.
Yo. Okay, wait. So how is it under? Okay. Do you see the cameras up here?
No, but you know what I do see?
What? Wait, I do see a. Oh, it's got a key lock. Look, look, you got a key lock.
Fuck that mean?
That means you have to push the pad in order for it to open. That's three key locks, though. We gotta come back and get locked.
No. Back. Nigga said, we gonna. Nigga said, find a window.
Grand. Come on, guys, let's go around to the back.
Yeah.
I'm not gonna lie, these shoes right here is really creeping me the fuck out.
I know.
Like, what type of shit?
Why is it an old rocking chair, though?
Okay. Why'd you rocking it?
I'm looking in the house and you start rocking that bitch. Like, she is still the creep.
Wait, show Nana. Is the light? You
was scary.
You was scary. And
look at Allie. Allie, you were so scary. Wait. Yo, there's a back door, but why the back door look like that though?
No, come look at this back door. That's not a regular back door.
Yo, somebody can clearly get over this bitch. And I don't see no camera, bro.
Bro, there's no camera.
Wait, is that a camera right there in the black?
No,
that shit don't look like no camera.
You know what would be funny? If we go back to the door and it's unlocked.
Yo!
Let's go,
David.
Come on. Bro,
come on.
Give Nana the camera. Let me give you a
boost.
Why you came with Slim?
Nana, come on.
What type of hunt was you on? What?
You know I like the.
No, but if we was to run from ghosts, what do you think you're running with Slim?
Fuck, Slim,
let's go.
Can you hold the camera? Yo, I gotta get in the back and then.
Nigga, it's abandoned. Who? First of all,
the
nigga.
Ghost.
Yeah, cause the boss is gonna make himself visual to you. Like,
Jesus is the one.
All right, nigga, if it was a one, he would have threw some furniture or some shit. Come on.
Wait, you got it open?
Oh shit!
Oh shit!
Wait! Oh my God!
Baby,
oh,
wait. Baby.
Determination to keep going is what I love.
Oh, my God.
Said
it.
Alright,
stop it. Reporting live here. Reporting live here at 135 Clinton Avenue in New York City. We're just here testing out this lovely silver door here. Behind me is John, Paul, and Belle.
Bang it out here.
Come on. We'll be right back after the commercial.
First of all, you still going in?
All right, come on.
Yeah, nigga. Okay, unlock the door for me. Oh my God.
making shit difficult. Nigga said, you would've thought he was lost.
Okay, let's go.
Okay, open the front door for me.
Bitch, the door is open.
Open the front door for me.
What if we don't even make
it? Right, here you go. You think I'm gonna go? Give me the key. Give me the key so I can be the getaway driver.
Reporting live.
Yes, that's what happened.
Hey.
I have fun in there.
Aliana, you're scary ass. I'm scary, but she
but you being scary.
She not
here,
even on.
You could have made it. Way more stairs. Steps.
Come on, let's go.
Oh, I'm about to say, I know this bitch didn't die.
Okay, come on.
Come on. Allie,
come on.
Come in back.
Aliana, let's go. Come on.
Hey, you gotta
go. Hey,
turn that shit down a little bit.
We're going.
A little too much.
We're
like 3 o'clock in the afternoon.
Babe, I kind of.
Let's go. Let's go. Pussy.
I don't want to go past.
We're boarding live. Every time I hear a little noise.
Ha ha ha!
my sneaker.
Oh shit. Wait, no, that's another sign. Maybe we should.
First of all, if you what, babe?
What you mean?
What the hell? This haunted house.
That's how true it was, because I didn't do anything. The phone dropped and the light dropped. No, y'all, seriously.
First of all, that shit do slip off. Your phone do slip off that clip.
Bro.
You probably try to catch that bitch and
the
light.
Y'all are...
How the fuck you got up here?
The light dim too. Look at that.
You gotta... Oh my God. Right. Yo, you just wanna go.
Look, is that how you brighten it?
No, because you just changed the whole setting. You just took the light.
Well, I can't climb up and
grab the light. I can get the light.
Is that better?
She's gonna give you the light. She can walk up the steps now.
Nigga, nah, come on. You can see that trail. What? You gonna fall through that one square? Jesus is
the Lord. Drop it. On me, wow. Oh.
She keep on moving now.
Because it's windy.
Wait. Yo.
She about to say it's
bro, baby, cool. That is a camera.
It ain't facing this way, though.
But why is it there?
It's facing the wall.
Nah, why bro, why the wall?
Oh. Is it facing inside? Nah, I'm trying to get a little...
So, you guys, we're walking. We're having to walk a block.
A walk of shame, y'all?
We a walk of shame.
So bad.
At 6:15 in the morning.
At 6:15 in the morning.
Oh, my God.
We honestly thought we was going to jail, but look, we'll have story time and tell you guys exactly, like, what happened.
And why Nana is not allowed to be in New York no more.
Where you at?
All right, yeah, we all gonna be too fucked. Oh yeah, the cops still there, bro.
They still there.
They still there, bro.
I think it's that car. Wait, hey.